I wonder what it's going to be like when we're in Helmar High School.
I don't know.
Well, that's a great question. Come on, let me show you.
It is definitely supported by our community. I've been teaching since 1974, and the growth of our community and the involvement with our students to make sure our students achieve and are successful, everything from our academics, to our athletic program, to our FFA program, to other outstanding opportunities for students like Avid to go to college. It's been with the strength of not only a community, but a wonderful staff that is willing to have longevity for our programs. You will not be able to find another place that has this much student pride, and we want our students to achieve and be successful. That's what's so special about Helmar. We are one big family.
Can hold us like the ceiling can hold us. Look back, this is
What up, Hilmar High? It's Hayden Soares bringing you the daily news, also known as the Sting.
That having been a graduate of Hilmar and a student who attended Hilmar K through 12, I can wholeheartedly tell you there's really nothing better. I taught for 9 years at a much bigger school, and having come here, it's just different in the best way. The kids, all the students, you're all family here. You have so much spirit and so much camaraderie for each other. I feel like you wholeheartedly believe in the school and the community and the activities that you do, and you just cherish each other. And what's great too is that the community itself of Hilmar comes in and embraces you and takes care of you too, which doesn't happen at all schools.
Streets, mini skirts, having my main streets dressed for church. I could use some rain and a fresh coat of paint. Half of my hometown still hanging around, still talking about that one touchdown. They're still wearing red and black, go Bobcats, while the other half of my hometown, they all got out. Some went somewhere south, still looking for a feeling half of us ain't found. So stay alive, part of me will always be half of my hometown. Half of our prom queens cut their hair.
Gonna love 17, and boy, you'll do some stupid things. You're gonna drive and kiss and throw a punch and grow up way too fast. You're gonna drop the ball, hit the wall, and break some hearts like glass. I know you will, 'cause you're a part of me and a part of you. Will always be a boy. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You're gonna miss this. Before she knows.
And that is what Hilmar High School is all about.